whip it like you're mad at it. Stall. Stall a little bit, and that gives you your flat end a chance to extend. Perfect.
Wind-downs on them.
Do you do that for all your record fish, everything across the board?
I would say that all of my records, I would say at least probably 98-99%,
yeah.
I tied everything.
That's great.
I'm saying not 100% because I don't remember whether somebody tied a tippet for me, but I bring everything in bags, already prepared.
Right. Pretty work. Pretty work.
Two sailfish on a fly, first time. Nice job.
Thank y'all for the event. Thank y'all for coming. It's a great time hanging out with everybody and getting to see new faces and old faces. And hope to see y'all here next year.
And thank you, Jake Jordan.
Yes.